What is up, guys? Are you there? Hey. So, I don't know if you're watching this right now or what. What the fuck? Let me mute everything real quick. Just so you guys know, let me try to hold on. Let me do something real quick. Let me change the title of this fucking YouTube to 10-VRChat. Hey, this is David Lucas. Yeah, it is David Lucas. What's up, guys? All right, so I thought about it. I had another drink. Is this going to refresh? I hope the chat refreshes. Let me make sure the chat refreshes. Chat is disabled for this live stream. What do you mean? Oh, come on. There we go. Pop out, chat. There we go. There we go. Get out of here. Ugh. Oh, look at me. I'm holding my hands. Now let's see if, Come on, chat. There we go. Window list. Oh, all right, get out of here. All right, I'm going to put you on my back. There, you could be on my back. Got them Michael Larahans. Yep, virtual Michael Larahans, definitely. What is up? Okay, I think we're ready. So, like I was saying, let me just look around. Everything's fine. Everything's good. Like I was saying, I got stressed out. Like, playing that game, Half-Life. Let me, here, cheers. This is, imagine an alcohol drink in this. I got stressed out. After I stopped playing, I watched Toe play for a while, and it even freaked me out more. Why does this? I just don't understand why this keeps on getting bumped. I don't even know what's how do you, like how do you even judge this? It's like a lot of VR headsets don't even have that option anymore because it's like you don't know how to judge that. You don't know how far away your eyes are. All right, I can see perfect right now. I am smoking a Juul. How high are you? Not high enough. You know what? I might smoke some more weed. If you guys are smokers, Let's all smoke together because shit's about to get crazy, especially if you haven't seen this. This is VR chat. This is a level that no one's in right now. That's why I picked it. And just to be safe, let's just, we can watch the spawn point just to make sure. God bless Jules. By the way, Jules are going to be the thing that makes everyone get coronavirus. Just so you know. All right, I'm trying to get closer to my computer so I can find my joint. All right, I found a new joint. Let's smoke a brand new joint. Toe, you want to smoke some of this? Come on, one hit. All right. Thank you, Speedweed, for providing this beautiful joint. There's weed. Not Corona. All right, I need to put it out. And then Jesus made those disposable tubes. Get out of here. All right, you guys with me? Powerful speed weed. Jules, you watch Red Bar? Nope. Do not get people who go out of their way to roll with swishers. Do you take CBD? Nope. Suspicious cough. Thank you. Actually, CBD, I do take CBD. For back pain and stuff like that, I take it. Like, the lotions are pretty legit. But I don't do, like, the CBD pills or anything like that. What the fuck is that? Somebody Photoshop themselves, or what if this is King Jong's level and he's sitting here watching me? What if, like, North Korea made this level and they're just watching people go in here and be like, this is how they act in real life? All right, so let's go somewhere cool. Where do you guys want to go? You know, I love going to this movie theater, but the problem is it's all copyright infringement. Well, who gives a shit? I'm not monetizing this video. Let's just go there and see what's going on. Well, actually, I just don't want to get in trouble with YouTube. So let's go to Summer Solitude. This seems like some place that more women go to. So that's why it's so popular, I'm guessing. Like, hey, I got my power crystals, and let's go here. All right, let's go here. Let's go see what the bitches are doing. Maybe it's just all guys too. Who knows? I love VR chat though. VR chat's my probably my favorite thing about virtual reality. Like, even the any video game. In virtual reality, I still like this, like, the best. This is, like, my favorite thing to do in virtual reality. Like, this reminds me of the early days of the internet. Like, this in the future is going to be so, like, outlawed in some way or something. Or, look, there's a mushroom walking by. Look how many people, what the fuck? Nice. I have all the shit turned on, by the way, so, like, you can turn off all these special effects so when people do that shit, you don't see it, but I kind of like just to look at it. If it gets too annoying, of course, I'll just leave or whatever. I have my mic off so no one in the actual game can see me. Janice!
Yo, hello, is this Corona? Are you guys Corona? Hello, Corona.
Janice? Corona. Is that Janice?
Where are you? Oh, God, everywhere.
Hello, hello, hola, hola, como estas?
What's up, guys?
Oh, he just blocked me. He just blocked me. Oh,
you look like my girlfriend. You look like my girlfriend. She always has a sushi roll in her mouth, so it looks exactly like her.
Hello, hello, como estas? Konnichiwa.
Domingo.
Oh, 물음표 블락 블락 어떻게 해요?
이제 ASC 들어서 사람 그거 클릭한 다음에 이제 블럭이라고 있는데 그거 누르면
아 오케이 오케이 오케이
오케이
근데 딱히 오늘도 저도 뭘 할 수 없는 게 저도 핵 쓰고
있어요. 오빠
예?
오빠
핵 쓰고 있... 아니
아 Uh-oh. Just got hacked. Don't, like, I find out, like, if you fuck with the wrong people in this game, they'll just hack you immediately. Like, I just embarrassed that guy. Shit. Dude, the whole game crashed. Yeah. Don't fuck with the Asians, I guess. Like the second I said Opa, which is a term that a young daughter says to their dad, I guess it's not a good thing to say. So let's go back into the game, see if this works. He just like hacked the shit. Like, all my credit cards are now stolen. All right, let's go back to the game. Red band. Brian with a Y. How do Brian make money? Mostly FBI. Following my Asian girlfriend on Twitter. I see you. Any Asian I meet on Twitter, I follow. Hot fix. Let me put my hands back on. Is this still working? Yep. My brother is Brian. Your brother is inferior. He spells his name with a Y. You know what a Y is? It's a vagina. It's a vagina while you're doing it doggy style. When a Brian fucks somebody, it looks like a Brian with a Y. If you think about it, me as a Brian, and I'm fucking a Brian with a Y, it looks exactly like that. Your vagina's facing away from me because I'm fucking hitting it from behind. There's a tunnel. Anyways, let's go back in this game and let's not fuck with anybody. I might keep my shit on mute. I didn't think I was fucking with anyone. I was just saying hi. I don't like going to that world. That's why I come here, you know? Like, it's peaceful here. No one's fucking with me. All right. What are you guys in the mood for? You know, this black cat is pretty cool. Let's go there. Let's, you know what? Go to this one. I haven't seen my VR friends in a while. This place is, oh shit. I'm ready to meet myself. This place is crazy. A lot of crazy shit happens here.
Our dancers died. Our dancers died.
Agua.
Agua?
As soon as I got down on the ground.
Fiji. I like Fiji.
I'm gonna stay down.
We need to revive our dancers. How do we revive our dancers?
Are you okay?
By playing songs that are slow but retarded at the same time.
Oh god, I took a big hit.
It's a hot one.
Oh, that's a good song.
We're reviving our dancers right now. Please hold.
Here, I'll help out with I'm a nurse.
Reviving our dancers, please hold. There we go. Dancers revived, ladies and gentlemen. Hey, let me get a round of applause.
God damn, whoever the animations these are killing my eyes. I can't even see.
Ah, finally.
What about lay tracker's cost on that? Stop simping. Never mind.
Louis smart. They mute their mic whenever they're dancing so you don't hear them go.
Hello.
You really need friends, Brian.
Hey, what's up, dude? Where have you been?
45-second break. 3-minute, 45-second break.
Where have you been? I haven't seen you in a while.
You've been playing Alex, so,
have you played that?
I bought it and both my hands died, so I didn't want to ruin the end. So, I haven't watched those yet.
Oh, yeah.
Get some new controllers.
Yeah, definitely. Don't watch it. Like, it sucks. My girlfriend watched me play, and watching her play, it was like, oh, you're losing. It's like watching a movie. Yeah.
Yeah. I remember when it first came out, it was like, you need to see it just as it is.
Right.
Oh, double trash can. That's awesome.
But I got the Alex though, it's great, or the hand trackers.
Yeah, awesome, man. Looks good. Yeah, I'm gonna have to get some. Gonna have to order some Index or something.
I thought you had the hand trackers.
No, that was Boba Fett.
Oh.
I do have a hand tracker right. That I could staple to the stuff I've got, but both my controllers are fucked, so.
I googled everything about like the hip tracker and the feet trackers today. It seems like too much work. It seems too much work. Like
it's
I don't.
A lot of it's a lot of shit.
Too much.
You just need a big open space.
Yo, yeah. On God, it's just way too much.
You need like a Rogan kind of warehouse area.
Oh yeah. Oh, let's go over here. We're annoying all these people with nerd talk. Oh shit, that's a mirror. Alright, can I get in this? Alright, we'll just stand on it. Yeah, like I looked at all that shit today about the trackers, and it's very awesome. Like the body suits that have the vibrates and shit like that. That's pretty amazing. You know all about that? Like the
haptics.
Yeah, that's cool. I wish it wasn't just vibrates though. Like I wish it was like warmth and air. Warmth and air would be cool. You know what I mean?
That means so you can fart, right?
No. I mean, just so like you could feel heat or cold, and you feel like wind would be a good ghost way of hap. You know, like I got shot. Have a little air. Yeah. That's so interesting, man. If I was a kid, I would be getting into like designing VR stuff because that's like the best. Shit ever, like
it's not too hard to do. We had something on the go, but I think
where's AE?
Oops, I don't know where AE is. I'll send him a message in Discord. We were fucking around with a few different things.
I tell you one thing, man, the resolution from Rift S
HTC
to the Valve
Rift S to the Valve
Index. I think it's pretty big. Like I think it might be the 120 hertz or the 140 hertz or whatever it is, but the motion feels way realer. Like it's more accurate or something. It's weird. Maybe it's just the frames per second type shit. Like that's not gonna fall.
Yeah, it might be a bit of the res as well.
Yeah, the res is pretty sweet. What'd you do tonight?
Set up audio studio so I can crank out some tunes and just have a mix and yeah, just keep myself sane.
What do you play?
Been good. It's just electronic, man. I mean, I'm a breaks. But yeah, just got the deck set up so I can have a mix. Got a few like just some native instrument stuff, a few samplers, got a synth there. Just wiring stuff together.
That's cool, dude.
Material. Yeah, it keeps me going. Gonna try and start fucking around with some visualization stuff as well, see how that goes.
Oh yeah, my friend fucks with that. He does the audio and video mix, Brandon. Oh hey lady.
Oh, cool. Lux, New Julie.
I think she's pregnant and she's covering her belly by putting it into the table.
Now this showing is blocked on my screen because I think I'm in shitty mode. So I can't be in VR.
She has good eyes, though.
Put my headset on.
Looks like her eyes are resetting. I like that in a girl.
I wonder if I have to change my settings in here as well.
Oh, I thought that was different. Brad. Never mind.
Wow.
Brad Williams. Never mind. All right, I'm fucked up. That was mean. I did not. nothing. Hey, are these, is this Kohl's? I love this. Is this Kohl's? No, Kohl's don't sell that tall of curtains. Yeah, let me, can I get the, wine.
Okay, next order. Who's up?
Go, I'll buy it. I'll buy
one,
it.
Actually, two bags of goon, thank you.
Alright, goon.
Two bags of your finest.
Wait, what?
Your finest.
Two bags of your finest goon.
That's a goon?
Goon is an Australian term for a bag of wine.
The fuck?
I've never heard that.
Yeah, goon. So what we do on Australia Day is we play Goon of Fortune. And have you ever seen a clothesline? Like a hill's hoist?
Yeah.
So it's like, so it's got four corners, and you tie a bag of goon to each corner. You get all your mates to stand around in a circle, and you spin it. And whoever it lands on's got a skull.
Oh.
It's actually, technically, it's Goon of Misfortune, but, you know, Australian classic.
I used to put the nozzle in the American box wine. It's like a tap, and I used to put the nozzle inside of a girl, flip it on until it fills up, and then like really pinch it, like pinch the pussy lip that goes over the nozzle, like get a good seal on it, and just sit as hard as I can on the box of wine. Like I take it out of the box, just like the plastic, and just like pretty much body slam so the whole thing shoots inside of her, makes them come out of their ass. They shit like all over the place, but they come. Oh shit, I thought my mic was off.
I was just thinking, this character I've got with the trash can, you can't see me shaking my head in disgust as much anymore.
No, it's very random. It looks like you're like doing that Saturday Night Live thing. Oh, you got the wine, Brad? You got the wine?
What was the?
I had a glass of wine. No, I had the wine. He had the wine bag.
I had the bag of wine. Yeah.
No, what did you do with the wine bag?
Oh, nothing. Not when it's bag wine.
Drink it.
Not when it's bag wine.
It's bag wine.
Well, alcohol's alcohol.
Yeah, yeah. You can still suck it out of the girl afterwards if you want to.
And
I'm not going to do it.
It's still bag wine.
It still tastes the same, yeah.
Unless they're Asian.
No, we're only talking about Asian girls here.
In terms of the soy sauce?
No. That's not. Oh, look. He got you the. That's great. What a good fucking waiter.
Pretty good.
I mean, my shit should come in a wine. He's trying to give you a beer, I think.
Yeah, I'll take a beer.
I don't have my headset on.
Oh.
You fucked.
All right. Well, I was. Wait. I don't know where. I don't know what's going on here. My tits.
What are you doing, little Vladimir Putin?
Oh.
Get out of here, you.
That sounded French.
Yep.
You don't like French people?
No, they're cool. They're cool.
That sounded French.
Yeah, the French are okay.
I'm gonna have to talk French with other French people.
Bye. You know, Canadian French are better, though. You know, I like Canadian French better. Canadian French seem nicer.
Fucking greasy.
And then they got that whole pasta gate shit.
Oh, Brad, what are you doing? Oh, shit.
You did it again.
I was a bit short down there.
How are you doing, dude? Where are you from?
From near Seattle.
Oh, cool. So you definitely have corona.
Yeah. Hello?
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 Can you hear me?
Yeah.
That is correct.
All right.
Quit playing with you, those.
Okay. sorry.
You're sad?
I was just itching my chest. I'm sorry.
No, you're playing with the virtual tits?
No, I was just itching my chest.
Red-handed?
Nope, I was just really I was rash. Just itching my chest.
It's
yeah.
A really rare rash that's yeah. In the form of a tattoo that glows.
Yeah. I got Postmates today and he sneezed on the bag and you know I touched it and rubbed on my chest, you know.
You're lying? That didn't happen.
Itching isn't the verb.
You didn't give me a drink yet, Brad.
I just put like 5 drinks.
No, I ordered a glass of wine. You can't find a wine glass in here?
Here's a bottle.
I ordered a bag.
Oh, there's a bottle of wine. I'll take the bottle of wine. Can I take that? Here, I'm sorry.
Take it.
Wait, take, oh.
Is there any chance you could pour that into a bag?
Here. All right. Thank you.
That's literally a downgrade.
This is not. I can't grab it.
Here you go. How'd you fuck that up?
My hand's not working. You guys are using a macro. Derp. Derp. Derp, 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 derp.
Alright, my next table is calling.
Alright, thanks for nothing.
Ungrateful fucking sack of shit.
Hey, go, thank you. Just kidding. I love you. Oh, no, I love you. I love you. I love you. Just
There's
kidding. Hey, I just want you to know I was just kidding. I'm a comedian out of work.
I'm not you shit liberal.
I'm not liberal.
Now you are.
Now I am? Dude, why'd you do this to me?
I fuck.
You fuck?
Yeah, I have.
No, you haven't. When was the last time you fucked?
Like a month.
Cool. That's cool. Did she come or no?
Yeah, I gave my hand.
No, no. Did she come?
I came in my hand.
Yeah, I know. That's all you know.
I got the N-word pass from that one.
Well, all right. High five. Come on, high five.
If I had my VR headset on, I could high five you.
You're a chat room guy?
What?
Are you a chat room guy right now?
What's a chat room guy?
Never mind. I want to know who these two, like, spies are.
I came in my hand.
Look at these two white eye girls.
French.
Are they French girls? Are these your girls?
They're probably dudes.
I only see them as robots, so it's easier.
Look at their feet. Oh, she doesn't even have feet.
I came in my hand.
Yeah. You know what my favorite thing to do is when you come in your hand, if you blow on it a certain way, it sounds like Donald Duck. It's like, it's fun. Do it.
I like the Zamboni enough. My hand go.
Yep.
No, yep. Suck it back in.
No, 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 no. You don't have to suck it back in. Instead of sucking it back in, snort it in. Snort it in. It's way better when you shoot out, come out of your nostrils.
You know, for a child, you've got quite a bad receding hairline.
Dude, it's not a child, all right? It's... Never mind. Get out of here, lady. This waiter is gross.
Can you tango or soul?
Hey, get out of there, Brad Williams. I'm trying to dance.
I'm salsa.
I'm not full body.
But people spend $300 to do it.
I think it would be cool.
It is cool, but
it's more like $400. Is it worth?
You can't even find it right now. All the VR shit's like sold out. You could also use old controllers too and stuff. I might do that.
Just getting the full body is better. It's a hassle.
Yeah. I agree. It's sweet though. I love it. I mean, I'm doing this while driving a Tesla. How crazy is that?
Do you really drive a Tesla though?
I mean, I'm not driving. Hold on. Let me look and see what's going on.
Do you actually have one? I mean, do you,
oh, look. No, it's doing good. I'm looking at it right now. It's doing great. Everything's great. It's totally fine. Like, it vibrates when it, something's wrong. Oh. Oh, okay. Alright, let's go somewhere else. This is definitely out of work male cheerleaders. You know how to follow me?
Yeah, man.
All right. Windows, or that's like Mac.
Catfrey.
Sup?
I love you.
How are you?
I'm pretty good. How are you?
All right, just getting into VR chat for the night.
Oh yeah, how many hours of VR chat have you played?
How many hours?
Yeah.
I don't know. I've played since like I think the beginning, but I definitely took like I take like a year off here and there.
Ah. Fair enough. So you got like I don't know like 1,000 maybe.
I've probably played maybe 2 months of straight days.
Oh, Jesus Christ.
Whatever that is. I mean, like, not the whole day, like 8 hours, days or something. I don't know. Dude, I keep on getting booted from VR chat for some reason. I don't know what the reason is. I don't even know what you guys are seeing right now. VR chat has encountered an error. Must close. Wow. This is the first time I'm getting booted a lot on VR chat. That sucks. You like my Akira background image? Thank you. That guy's mic sucks. I hope my mic's all right. All right, so let's go back to VR chat. Twice tonight got booted out of VR chat. Don't know what it is. Maybe you have to turn off options. Maybe there's a exploit. Who gives a shit? It's still one of my favorite places to be and a lot of awesome people usually. All right, I'm gonna go somewhere peaceful. What's that? I don't even know what this is. Let's just go here. Oh, Akira. This isn't from Akira. What if there's an Akira world? Oh, I'm a cat right now, cool. Actually, that's what I should look for. Let's look for Akira world. Why are you people, is this supposed to be? Wait, there's somebody over there. Hello? 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 Oh, hello. All right, this place is very weird. I kind of like it, it's kind of cool. Oh, there's somebody.
Are you Duke Sausage?
Yeah.
What's up, dude? What are you drinking tonight?
Nothing. Water.
Oh. I'm doing the old tequila squirt.
Tequila squirt? Are you deadass only tequila and squirt?
Tequila and squirt. It's like a cheap way to do a margarita.
Yeah. When are you actually drinking that?
Yeah, I'm drinking it right now. Okay. I don't have to wake up for anything. Do you have to wake up for something? I don't have to wake up for something.
Oh, no. I'm a senior and school got canceled. So.
I got laid off.
You got laid off?
You got laid off.
Yeah.
What were you doing?
I'm sorry, man.
You know what you should do is make your own Postmates company right now if you live in the United States.
Oh, you'd make so much money.
You can make so much money right now if you have your own, like, whatever you're good at making shit. Half the places on Postmates don't have actual restaurants. They're just made up companies.
Oh, really?
Yep. I'm going to drop a portal if you guys want to follow me. I'm going to go somewhere else. How are you guys doing at home? Joint while this is loading. Hey guys at home, sorry for the annoying music. I am going to smoke a joint real quick. Smoking a speed weed. Janice has not gone on yet. She did get on, but we didn't stream it. We should stream that, right? We'll have her on after I get done with this. I think she needs to play. There's no time. What, it's 3:28? Gotta wake up for what? Staying inside? Yikes! Love must be nice. Yeah. There's somebody for everybody. Always remember that, guys. Oh. Always date Asian. Always date Asian. All right, here we go. It's like Wendy's after hour. Wendy's is late for school.
I love the podcast one day.
What? Oh, thanks. Oh shit. Did you make this? I was dancing. I could hear my girlfriend in real life, like taking photos of me and like posting it on the internet and laughing because I'm dancing. Now I'm out of it. I'm gonna try to find the chair to throw at her. Whatever, I hear. I like this. You should have showed your butthole there, though. Oh, I hope. Oh, I'm sorry. I didn't. Oh, I'm so sorry. Oh, I'm gonna kill myself. Unexpected. That's the predator. Where now? It's great. It really is great. Oh no, it's, I hope after this that is like, that's like a level, that's like a plateau. Like you have to like do better than that now after. That's a great game. No, it's definitely the right mix of getting the fans that like that game and adding it to the real. What are you doing? Really? I think you just walk.
I mean, I tried walking.
Hey, push down your button. Just jump.
Jump button?
Yeah, if you have a joystick, push down on it.
No,
like push it actually down. I don't know about that. What do we do, guys? You guys here? You seem to VR chat more than Alex Bryan. Yes. Because this is not stressful at all. Like, this is chill. I'm, like, having some drinks and talking to people. One thing I do like, though, is, like, walking or going into a new world and it muting immediately. Because sometimes I'm, like, ranting. Hey, does it whistle when you guys walk around? No. Every time I walk... Oh.
I've been studying Japanese for the last few months.
Hey, does it whistle when you guys walk around? Like, when I walk, it whistles.
I'm just kidding.
Hey, little person. When you walk around, does it whistle? Like, I feel like there's air going in my head. It makes a whistle. It's so annoying. Can you turn that off?
I think it's your avatar, mate.
Oh. It might be.
Yeah, I don't know. Oh, a whistle? Oh, there's like some birds over there.
Ah! Ready. Not go. Not go.
Who's taunting? I am not 12.
Not 12? Okay, that's not...
You can't trust my voice.
Mm-hmm. But, okay, that's fine.
Yeah. How old are you?
Yeah. I am 27.
Oh, wow. Well,
I'm an old man by most of the people on here today.
MG?
Nope!
Mm. Oh, you?
Mm. I'm the oldest piece of poop you've ever seen!
How old are you?
45!
Ooh!
I don't believe you.
Oh, I am!
If you've ever seen someone 45, like...
You don't speak like an adult.
Oh, I know, I don't. I date young girls and I get their culture, so I sound normal. I'm like Snake Eyes. You ever seen G.I. Joe?
Uncle.
Jojo.
Opa!
What's up?
What's up? Hey, why are you getting so close?
Okay, hey, you're talking probably now.
Wow, you're close.
It's a cassette, Unko.
Yay.
How are you, Unko?
Is it Unko or Unchi? No, let's get further from here. Unchi.
Opa. Opa.
Opa.
どっちも
Opa.
Opa. Unko.
Nokia. Nokia.
同じ
남자 친구 있어요?
남자 친구냐고요?
아.
You know English?
Hello.
Are you the Corona? I'm actually English.
I don't understand English.
You look like the Corona. Get in my body.
Here, I'll help you out. I'll help everyone out in here, all right?
What are you trying to do, Corona? Why he died? Wait, did he?
No, he's an ATP.
Coronavirus.
I'll help you out.
Nice toilet paper.
Wait, I'll ask you again. Are you actually 45?
Am I what?
45.
No, he's toilet paper.
I'm toilet paper.
Yeah.
Toilet paper.
He can't be 45, he's toilet paper.
Oh yes, I'm 45, yes.
I don't believe you.
You don't believe me? My girlfriend's 20 years younger than me.
Oh, that's disgusting.
No, I adopted her when she was 17. It's all legal.
Oh, that is not legal.
No, I got the papers. I read the book, Woody Allen's book. I read everything. They're cheaper when they're 17. Like, it's like getting refurbished almost.
Bro, that is fucked up, man.
Is that
okay, I believe you're 45. You're disgusting.
No, you're disgusting. You're supposed to be making a baby right now, and you're playing a video game. You must have some weird moles. Do you have a weird mole? Do you have a weird mole?
What is a mole? Like
hey, Janet, so what's a mole?
Your skin?
What's a Korean for mole? Tom? Chom! Chom!
I'm not Korean.
Oh, what are you?
Saudi Arabia.
Saudi Arabia? Alright. Allah Akbar! Mole!
I'm black.
The one in your skin.
Go back. Whoa, that was close, dude. That was close. Saudi Arabians acting like Asian girls in VR chat. Watch out. They drive with lions in their cars. Do not go there. Thanks to Express VR right now.
at this. Should I go as Tony? Tony has powers. That's the only good thing about him. He's not pulling up though. Oh, there he is. You got it. I mean, pretty accurate. Are you puking or is that the dog? Oh shit, my powers. Ow. What is this thing?
You want me to move it out?
What is that?
When in doubt, just go Mario.
Does it whistle when you walk around? Like anytime I run, it whistles. Like, have you ever put a blade of grass in between your thumbs and blue? When I run, it whistles. Huh?
What's the Tony Hinchcliffe character?
I was just him and he was freaking out. He was like built up anger or something. Where's my drink? Can you grab put my drink in my hand?
You're almost out.
Almost out?
Yeah.
All right, cool. Cheers.
Straw.
Oh, I have a straw? Oh, that's gross. Why'd you give that to me? All right, one more time, or one more world, and then J-Dog is going to play. Toe is going to play. Hey, Alexa, play Nirvana.
Shuffling songs by Nirvana on Amazon Music.
Thank you. All right. Alexa, stop. All right.
Is that how that was happening?
I smoke too much weed. Oh, cool.
I went and grabbed some shade before.
All right. I'm ready to switch my soul.
You can.
You're having way more fun.
It's so weird right now. Okay, please. I'm sweating my ass off.
Let me wipe this.
Alexa, replay Katamari. Alexa, stop. That's not Katamari. Explain for the people watching what you're doing.
I'm just putting the little comfort pad on the back because my head is small. And attractive.
Now, a lot of people have been saying that a lot of Koreans are saying they need the comfort pad when in reality they're it's just like a head size thing.
I'm not gonna catch
exactly. It means I have a small head. Alrighty.
Alright, here's your left. Here's your right.
Cool.
Can you see? What's going on?
I actually can't.
Get out of there. Yeah, get out of there. What are we
doing? Hi. Oh, wait, my shit's not on. Oh, I just realized this is the first time I'm doing VR with this.
It's more real, right?
What? Oh, there we go. Hello. Hello again. I just realized.
You could actually sit in VR in this
one. Ah! Where are we? The great pug.
Oh my god, waiter!
You there? I'm gonna change my avatar. Like
no, not that drink. I want tequila.
Sorry, Jonas. How are
you? Hi. Is that my phone?
Yeah, I got it.
Thanks. Wendy's cute. I like Wendy's. Huh? Let's see.
Did you use the enema that William's mom gave you on Brian?
Hey! You know, I don't need enemas. The chute's clean.
How dare you?
I figured you'd use it on Brian.
He won't let me go near his butthole.
That's a good thing. That shows he's born in the 70s.
I'm just choosing what to be. Let's go to good old butter.
What did you do today?
Today? Took a nap?
Yeah.
My sleep schedule is super fucked up. Like, I went to bed at, like, 10 a.m. today, 11 a.m., and then woke up at 5 p.m., took a nap at 10.
Yeah, it's already 7. I mean, we're on the...
What about you guys?
Setting up studio stuff.
Studio stuff?
I was gonna do... Yeah.
What do you do?
Set up the decks. I'm a designer by trade.
Oh, cool.
Yeah, so I do all sorts. But yeah, I've got a bit of audio stuff that was what I used to do years ago, so getting to a little bit of that to keep the mind sane.
Yeah.
We've got lock-ins coming in from Tuesday, so.
That's good. Still employed.
Yeah, I'll work for myself, so.
Yeah. Oh, freelance. That's good, too. Oh, so this is the entrance. That's cool. The entrance is the entrance.
Yep. And then you head off into whatever the world is.
Well, what is this place? It's just a pub?
Yeah. Like a British sort of pub.
I just gotta look at what I look like.
Yeah, have you seen yourself as Luis J. Gomez?
Ah, yes, I have. Oh, wait, no. Yeah, I have. It's funny when you're crouching, though.
Looks like you're taking a shit of butter.
Yeah. Oh, frog.
You need to do that over some bread.
Eh.
Oh, wow.
Oh man, where'd hot dog go there?
Use the right terminology. Lewis, how are you? Good to see you.
Alrighty.
Have a look in the mirror when you talk. Yeah, go up to the mirror and look when you talk. It's just...
Hello. Oh, the mouth moves too. Oh, so neat.
Yeah, my trash can doesn't move at all. I feel weird.
What do you mean?
It has no mouth.
Oh.
It's just a trash can.
Oh, trash can? I bet there is a trash can.
Must be.
Can you go behind here?
Yep. Through the door.
Oh shit, how do I turn? Neat. Hello! Oh, thank you. Grabbing it with both hands. Oh, I see. Oh, that's cool. What if I became one of those crazy customers that go behind the bar and throw things at the employees?
Shut down.
I'm gonna put it all out of order.
It's totally OCD. Yeah. Right, look at you. Done.
I'm sorry.
Oh. Dedication.
Oh. This is so weird. I'm in the men's bathroom. Cool. Ooh. Cool. Do I Baby Yoda this?
Mm.
Nope, it's just a solid wall. Should we go to another world?
Yeah.
How do you drop a portal?
Good question. I haven't done that yet.
Ooh, there's a Korean place. Hwabon.
Need a little bit more space.
Oh yeah. Should we go back downstairs? It's weird going from,
Hola amigos, welcome to my bar.
Hola.
Hola.
Hola. Hablo español.
Hola.
Un poco.
Cinque.
¿Cuántos años tiene? Okay.
Orlarmi.
Gracias. He sounds very young.
Mm.
Gracias.
Money?
I don't have money.
Just take emoji.
Okay.
It's a really small map.
Oh no!
Money.
No, I have no money. Oh, you could do that. Oh, here, money.
Arigato. Here's one drink.
Thank you.
She paid.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
Is that your boss?
Yeah, she's my boss.
Oh. How long have you been working here?
3 minutes.
Oh. How old are you?
I am 11.
Oh. You can serve alcohol when you're 11?
Yes, I don't drink it.
Oh, okay. Where are you from?
In Norway.
Oh, cool.
Mm-hmm.
But I learned Spanish.
Oh. That's impressive. How many languages do you know?
English, Norwegian, Spanish, some Chinese.
Some Chinese, damn. Why do you know so much?
I watch anime.
Oh, you watch anime. Anime teaches you all those things?
Because he has to learn the languages to understand it.
Oh. You're smart. Tuer is... I forget how to... Inteligente. How do we go back?
Friends?
Huh? Friends?
Yeah, they do talk.
We can be friends.
Friends.
Oh, France! Oh, Friends, the show.
I don't know. France, the language.
Oh, French. French. I don't know French. I know some... I'm American, but I know a little bit of Spanish and I know some Korean.
Oh, Korean. I know you're in Korean.
What?
It's Niga.
No, that's...
You're in Korean, it's Niga.
That's you're in Chinese. Sounds like something else.
Or Korea.
You're in Korea? Yeah. Huh?
You're in North Korea, I think.
No. No, that's in Chinese. That's yeah, but in American or in English, that means something very bad.
I know.
It's the N-word. That's the Chinese people, not my people, not Koreans.
Are you trash?
Are you trash?
Kanpai.
Kanpai. Whoa. Whoa.
It really needs to get some topical creams for that skin.
Yeah. It's weird coming here after Alex Half-Life, because
Alex the Half-Life, the new game.
Have you played it? Have you played it?
No.
It's scary. Yeah,
I haven't watched it. I haven't watched any of the streams specifically because I don't want to ruin it.
Oh,
and
yeah.
My hands are dead on my VR, so I've got to order new hands before I can play.
Yeah. It feel like after coming here, it feels very lower level.
Oh, without a doubt. Yeah, there's less textures, simpler models.
Yeah.
No ambiance as well.
Someone said this place for being in quarantine, so I'm...
I heard Norway, or was it Holland, that was pretty bad.
They're all pretty bad at the moment.
Yeah.
I think the only one is Greenland.
Oh, is but Greenland safe?
Norway is more like a summer place.
I want one with powers.
It's getting a bit sketchy.
Is Australia calmed down?
I think we're ramping up.
Oh, shit.
So now you can't have any more than two people.
Oh, wow.
In a social gathering. It's like, that's not a social gathering, that's fucking two people.
I know.
But that would all technicalities in the wrong sense make a family illegal.
Yeah. I guess that so. It's like the small lines, the fine print where it's like, unless you're related or something.
Yeah. It'll be interesting. Oh, that's cool.
Okay, look in my hand and you'll see your future. Look. Okay.
Whoa! I feel like I'm at a rave.
Well, it's really glowing right now.
I want an avatar with powers.
You can copy mine.
I want different powers, though.
Oh. This one?
You literally want special powers.
Yeah. Does Yoda have powers?
I don't have Yoda.
Cool. Let's try this guy.
I'm you.
Arnold, I bet.
Oh my god. Wait, no, there can't be two U's.
I saw you had this skin. We have same skin. Or we had, I saw you had this skin.
Oh, I know.
There's multiple kids here.
It's all shit's going on behind.
Yeah, I know. I saw you using it, so I just saw. Oh, yeah, I have one.
There's so many little kids.
You have that?
From Gary's mom?
Yeah, that'll be VR chat,
right? Oh, wait, you have another version of that, don't you? Yeah, this one opens his mouth, doesn't it? Oh, it also has that. Yeah, I don't have that one. Wait, do you want to go into, like, a server and, like,
this is so strange.
Rather, it's the definition is surreal.
Yeah. Actually, this is my first time being in a room full of kids in VR.
Everyone copy my skin. Everyone copy my skin.
He's throwing emojis.
Whoa.
Copy your skin. Let's make an army.
Okay. Should we go to a different one?
Make an army, okay?
Yeah, let's do it.
I can see it.
Anyone do it?
I don't know how to do it, so you do it.
Army, look,
wait, I've never done it. I'll have a go. Let's see what I can
do.
And then we have this. Yeah, let's make the power of gold.
That's ridiculous.
Black gold.
No!
The power of black gold.
You should grab that! What is this, a black gold?
Power of balls. Everyone, make one.
No.
Oh my god. Okay, everyone.
Ooh.
Of your breath,
see you there. There's ratings. Whoa! What the fuck? Wait, what? Where am I? What the hell? Wait, what? What is this? Wow. Are you seeing this?
Mm-hmm.
Have you ever been here before?
Nope.
I'm just in a submarine. That was a portal. So I guess everyone gets to wherever we're going through this submarine. That's so cool. I feel like the next thing for VR has to be, like, special chairs. Wonder what happens if I stand up. Oh god. I see my goggles right there. Wait, that's it? I don't get to go out?
What world are you in right now?
I'm trying to change it. I'm in the one that
go to a new
Kyle area. Sent me. That's what I'm doing. Whoa, what the fuck? What's going on? Oh. What's going on? Did you do something?
No.
I guess I'll go. Oh fuck, what the hell is going on? I just gotta get out of here. What, it's not letting me. What the fuck? It's all uncalibrated.
Yeah.
I'm trying. It's not letting me. It's not letting me. It's not even letting me see the mic. There we go. Okay, now I can... Why won't it let me choose? Can you try?
That's the dumbest shit ever. Now I know why headsets got rid of that shit. That fucking eyes apart shit's so stupid. Alright, I guess that's the end of the show, guys. VR chat is crashed. Or terrorism is hitting VR chat. Who knows? Who cares? Later!